Anya, too, it's small.
Like a little female, as you can see. We'll let her go, see if she can find a boyfriend. You can let go now, dear. You're good. But she's tangled.
Yeah. Oh, Daddy, there's another. How am I gonna do this with just a stick?
Have a female.
There's one right here. Do you see it?
I found our first male. Nope, another female. Yeah, there she is.
Oh, you see her? Or him? I don't know. Female, looks like.
We got a mating pair, so at least we got our first male. Okay, you can go now. Okay. Ooh, now that guy looks big. Look at his legs. Okay, I think we got our first male. Yes? No.
Yep.
Okay, let's measure them here. Hi, baby.
I have an eye for the crabs having sex. He looks legal, regardless.
We'll see here. He's back to leg. Our best to grab him by. You can get a pinch on him. He can stab you with these, but he can't reach you with his pinchers. So you're safe to hold him and measure him that way. You know, this one I have the little mark next to is the 6-incher. So it's this point right there that he has to be bigger than. Oh boy, he's close. if this goes over it, which it's going to do, then you can see how that's going to go down and it's going to fit over that.
Oh, 6.5?
It will. No, he's like 5 9/10 or something. He's just a fraction of an inch too small to keep.
Today's your lucky day, my bear.
I think that's the one with the golden claw.
There's its friend.
Is it smaller too, or is it?
Yeah, it's small.
Now see how this doesn't fit there?
Yeah.
This is a keeper. See how when it comes down it hits and it won't go over? That means this is a keeper. This is his bad day.